So what did you volunteer for? Wait right there, beautiful. Hold on. Let me put Bella down for a second. I need to put Bella down because what we're going to try... Come here, Bella. Have a seat. Are you ready?
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes! Isabella.
Okay. All right. You know that was back there. I do. I love animals. And before we get to any of that, and look at all these cameras going, everybody smile, pretty lady. Wow. Watch very closely. I'm going to show you the first trick I did on Sesame Street. 6 years old, watch this. I was 6 years old, my first TV show, and I did something like this here. Now keep in mind, at people all around me, big, furry creatures like this thing called Big Bird. Have you ever heard of
it? Oh, yeah.
Watch closely. I took the scarf like this here, just like on TV. I take the scarf and push it down my hand so everybody can see. With the sleeves rolled up, my hands are very fast. Now, years ago, she had a top hat and a cape and all these long clothes, and it's designed to hide stuff. See, my hands are so fast now, I can take stuff like this here, push it down my hand. What hand do you write with? Take your finger and push it down. Push it down. Just like that. It's gone. Give her a big hand, guys. The trick is, what's your name, beautiful?
Isabella.
Isabella, where do you go to school?
Liberty Elementary.
Give it up for Liberty Elementary, Isabella. Watch this. You wave your hand over like this, Isabella. See, my left hand. So I like to trick people with the left hand. I do like this here. I throw it over. If I blow, I can start trying to go here. You guys should be clapping. The more clapping, the better show you'll get, okay? All right? All right? Woo! See, magicians are trained to make you look where we want you to look. That's what we do. And it's just like in school, Isabella. If you want to be a good student, you have to listen to the teacher and allow the teacher to teach. Let's give up for my teacher. Come on. I love teachers, and I'm going to tell you why in a second. Did you guys pay the bill? Okay. I'm just joking. Watch very closely. The scarf goes down the hand. I can blow on the scarf. It goes away from the body. If I breathe in, the scarf comes towards the body. So the trick is, see, I push the scarf down my hand like this here. I breathe in. I use my shoulders. I use my hands. All this is designed to trick you, to make you look where I want you to look. So you stand behind. So now you have somebody behind me and people in front of me. Hello, Bertie. Watch this. If I take the scarf and I push it down my hand like this here, everyone's looking. If I breathe in, when I walk to the side, I'm going to use my right shoulder. I'm only kidding. What a brave lady, see? I'm from Philly. Nobody would stand here in Philly. Hold it. Watch very closely. Isabella, you're beautiful. You know I've been knowing you since you were a baby? You don't mean your mother? Oh, okay. No, I don't mean it that way. You guys look a little brown. Watch very closely. The scarf is in the mouth. You throw it up and catch it. Oh. Mm.